This video is sponsored by Skillshare. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Kritika and after 9 months, I finally stepped out of my house and I'm traveling right now. Not exactly traveling, I'm in Mumbai for some work and today I was supposed to just take the day off and have a staycation, but guess what? I slept so much. The time right now is 12:30 p.m. I literally slept for like 12 hours last night, but I think I really needed that break, so I'm glad I got that sleep. So I'm staying at the Trident Hotel in BKC. This is my room. Super messy, so I'll give you a room tour once they clean the room up. But I got here yesterday and the room is actually really nice. I paid for it myself and in the last video I told you how much I paid for it. Basically for 2 nights I ended up paying like 3000 rupees, which I think is an amazing deal. Because I woke up so late, I missed breakfast today, unfortunately. So I've just got some Earl Grey tea, an orange and some macaroons. These look so good, I already ate one yesterday. But thankfully I hadn't paid for breakfast, so I don't really feel bad. But let me tell you how I got this amazing deal. So basically, the credit card that I have, it's from HDFC, and I think most credit cards do this. They have an amazing reward point system, and over the last few months I've accumulated so many reward points by just like shopping on Amazon and all of those things. So earlier you could use all your points to redeem flights and hotel bookings, in which case I wouldn't have had to pay at all. But now I think because of COVID they've changed their guidelines, so now you can redeem up to 70% points. So basically this whole thing was coming up to like 10,000 rupees, so 70% I paid through points, which was like 7,000, and I only had to pay 3,000 rupees. So it was quite a good deal, and I think a lot of hotels when I was checking have like amazing prices and sales going on. I literally booked this like 3 days before coming here, so I think the price was a little higher. Otherwise for next week I was checking, there was this offer for like 3 nights, 9,000 rupees, which I think is amazing. So I think a good tip for travelers is to make use of these reward points, because honestly some of these cards have amazing reward points. I'll maybe try and leave a link to an article below which gives you an idea of like what credit cards there are and how many points they give and stuff. So depending on what you're eligible for, you can consider applying for that credit card. But this is something I do very often. A lot of my flights and stuff I just book using points, so it ends up being so cost effective. But anyway, I actually have a lot of work to get done today. So this is gonna be more of a chill workation video, and I thought I'll vlog because I haven't been out in like 9 months, so I really wanted to document this. And yeah, I'm just so happy to be back in a hotel, back sort of traveling in some sense. Tomorrow I'm flying to Jaipur, so I'll vlog a bit of that as well in this video. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy watching this and just chilling with me today. This is so good. So not surprisingly, that orange did not fill me up. I'm super hungry, so I've just called for some room service. But until then, I thought I'll go have a quick shower. I feel so reborn after that shower. Also, I feel like no staycation is complete without a spa. But since there's no spa in this video, I thought I'll do like a hotel room spa. I've got this eye mask and I've got this foot mask, so I'm just gonna put these on. My food has arrived too, so I'm gonna put these on, eat my food and just chill for a bit. Not bad, I've got my whole at-room spa going on with these foot masks and my eye mask. But my food is here. I ordered myself some Thai curry. Starving right now, honestly, and the food is looking so good, so I'm gonna get down to eating. Okay, so I've kind of just been chilling all day so far, but I've got work to do, so I think I'm gonna head to the poolside. The weather outside is looking quite nice, so I think I'm just gonna take my laptop, sit by the pool and work over there. The pool isn't functioning because of COVID, it's not really safe, but of course you can sit on the poolside. Let me show it to you actually. You can actually see the pool from my room. That's the infinity pool. I'm gonna go sit over there. And it was sunny all day. I kept waiting for the sun to go away. But right now it looks amazing. And I've also called housekeeping so that they can come and clean my room while I'm gone. And then I'll give you a room tour when my room actually looks clean. My OOTD right now. Back to that mask life. I had a feeling you'd come back and save me from all those lonely nights and heartbreaks.
at the pool area and check out that infinity pool. I feel like I haven't gone swimming or like just chilled in a pool in so long, but this poolside chilling is also really nice. I've got my laptop here and there's no one here, so I think I can take my mask off. Like literally I'm the only person sitting over here, and lots of really nice birds. The view from here is amazing and the weather is so nice. The staff and the service here is honestly so nice. They just came and gave me some water and like a towel and some sunscreen. That is honestly so thoughtful. Alright, so I'm back in my room now. It's been cleaned up as you can see. So let me give you a room tour. So as you enter, there's the bathroom here on the right, which is amazing. Already showed this to you before, but since it's cleaner now. Here's the bathtub and the whole shower area. And there's a glass window separating the room and the bathroom. You can draw the blinds, but since I'm alone, I've just left it as is. And then this is the room. So a nice king size bed, super comfy bed. There's some space for luggage over here. And there's a TV, there's a work desk, which is where I've been spending a lot of time. And yeah, since I booked the room for just one person, there's just like a one person sitting area. And this is the view. Also, they've given us hand sanitizers as well in the room, which I thought was really nice. So yeah, this is the room. I think it's a really nice room, especially for one person. It's quite spacious. I was honestly quite paranoid before coming here because I've literally spent the last 9 months at home. I haven't gone out anywhere. But I feel like the hotel has taken a lot of precautions before I even entered. In fact, even when I was in the cab, I was coming from the airport. They stopped the car at the entrance and sanitized all the door handles and stuff. They took my bags away to sanitize them. And they also checked my Arogya Setu app, and then inside I had to fill in this declaration form with like all my symptoms and stuff if I have any. They also of course check your temperature. So overall I think they are doing a good job, but of course at the end of the day I think we have to take precautions from our own end. So I keep sanitizing my hands as well, and so far I haven't really eaten at a restaurant, or I don't know what that will be like, but tonight I'm actually planning to go to this Italian restaurant here for dinner, so I'll let you know how that goes. So it's only 7 p.m. right now. I've just been sitting in my room and working slash chilling, but I'm super hungry. I have a reservation for dinner at 9 p.m. but I don't think I'm gonna be able to manage until then, so I thought I'll quickly call for some room service. Could I get a mezze platter sent to my room? How long will it take? Thank you, you too. 20 minutes. I'm so hungry. Why don't we go back to honestly, I'm open wide. There are all these different dips and some bread here. Without you by my side. So excited. So tasty. Oh my god, I haven't had like Lebanese food in so long. Why don't we go back to your bedroom? So I'm out for dinner right now with my friend Nisim, and we're at this restaurant called O22. It's in the Trident. It's the only one that's open, and it's a multi-cuisine restaurant. So I've ordered some pasta for myself. They just served me some bread, and it's largely empty, but there are a few people here, so it's quite lively, and there's Christmas decor and stuff as well. Good morning guys, it's time to check out already. Such a sunny day, but I'm flying to Jaipur today, so I'm heading to the airport. I feel like time just flew by and I mostly just slept through the staycation, but the bed here was just so comfortable and nice that I got amazing sleep. But anyway, gonna check out now and see you guys at the airport. So I'm at the airport now. It's been such a busy and tiring morning, just been running around. But before I proceed for boarding, I just wanted to take a moment to thank the sponsor for today's video, Skillshare. Skillshare is one of my favorite online learning platforms, and it has thousands of inspiring and creative classes on topics like photography, videography, design, lifestyle, entrepreneurship, and productivity. I've spoken about Skillshare in the past as well, and I've been doing so many classes on there and I've been loving them. One class I did recently is by Dan Mace. It's about filmmaking, and as a YouTuber and video creator, I feel like this is something I need to keep learning to like evolve my skills and stuff. If you want to try out Skillshare, I have a link in my description, and the first 1,000 people to click on that link will get a free trial of Skillshare Premium membership, which gives you unlimited access to all their classes. And once the free trial is over, it's only about $10 per month if you get the annual plan. So I feel like this is a great way to learn, especially if this is one of your New Year resolutions as well, like mine. So definitely check out the link in the description and try out Skillshare. No, I'm just pointless without you. Why don't we go back to, why don't we go back to, never wanted to end things like we did. I'm sorry for all those promises. Hey guys, from one hotel room to another. I'm in Jaipur in Leh Meridian, and I'm so sorry I haven't been vlogging. Finally made it to Jaipur now, and it's my friend Shivika's wedding. I'm not really vlogging the wedding, but let me give you a tour of the place. The Sangeet is actually going on right now, so I'm gonna shower and go for that. You can probably see it happening in the back there. But let me give you a room tour. I'm actually sharing this room with my friend Ashna, who already checked in and she's at the Sangeet. So this is our room, quite nice and got this whole Rajasthani aesthetic to it. The best part is actually the balcony, which turns out is only for aesthetic purpose, so I don't think we can go out, but this is what the view is like, and that's where the whole event is happening.
This feels good. Remember this from when we were kids? It's so tasty.
So yeah, I'm gonna end this vlog now. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know this isn't like my usual staycations where I'm doing so many things and eating so much food. I spend most of my time just in my room, but I think it's a good start after 9 months, and hopefully I can start doing more trips and stuff in the future, fingers crossed. But if you enjoyed this video, give it a like, leave a comment, subscribe to my channel, press the bell button, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!